Sorry, everybody. Behind you.
Sorry, Michelle.
Oh, that's just the X-rated version.
What you want to do is you want to wipe his face first,
okay?
Before we put soap in the water.
It's mommy's turn.
Okay. Because test the water, taste the water first, but it's too hot or too.
We call this how to give a baby a bath.
It's not too hot for
me. Okay, good. So wipe his split into two pieces first. Wipe his eyes.
Like that?
Yeah. On one with one each. Don't use the same.
Oh, I see.
Don't use the same one.
So wipe his eyes?
Yeah.
And his face right here?
Yeah. And then use another one for the other eye. You don't want to use the same.
Okay.
No, we did not like that.
Okay, just wipe his face.
Okay.
When you clean their face, don't use soap. Just use water.
Just use water? Okay.
Oh, it's all right, sweetie.
Warm enough for you, honey?
Yeah. It's either you wash his hair first or save it for last.
Okay.
Because the when you do that, they get cold very
Let's
fast.
Let's do it last then.
Okay.
Right?
Do you want to now?
We can you're the doctor. I trust you more than me.
Now we can put soap in the water.
Okay. And what you can do is you can use soap. It's brand new.
Is Johnson & Johnson good?
That's what we use here. But if you want to use other things at home, it's up to you. There's all kinds of brands.
Yeah.
Whatever you're comfortable with.
Something else at home.
Yeah. Whatever you're comfortable with at home. I'm sorry. Mama gives me.
Come here.
I just mix some in the water and then wipe them down.
Yeah. Everybody thought that was the baby.
And who wants to give? Okay, you dip that in there and you wash him up.
All right, so stick this there?
Yeah, just wash it. It's very mild, so...
How you feel, honey? First bath.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah, just
honey,
wipe him down.
You excited? First bath?
Yeah.
And just wipe him down?
Yeah, wipe him down.
You know what?
Down. I'll keep his face in his mouth so it won't press.
Okay.
Don't worry about the lids, it comes off.
It looks like a style, huh?
Because you don't have to.
Do not get the umbilical cord. Don't get it wet. Oh yeah, this is major, major blackmail for later on.
Use as much water as you want to clean until you feel like it's clean enough for you. Because we're going to change everything anyway.
Good job, mommy.
Yeah, just clean them up like that. There you go. Everywhere,
honey.
Oh, it's not so bad.
Everywhere, honey.
I am, honey.
Don't be afraid.
Next time it's easier. Because we still have his cord, we can dunk him in the tub.
Okay.
But next time we just put him in, they love that better than the
tub.
I know you're okay.
Oh my gosh, why does he get so red?
Because he's crying.
Oh my gosh, does he get that red?
Yes, they do.
Wow.
You know how I get like when you wake me up and I don't want to be woken up? It's kind of the same thing.
Okay, once you wipe his tushy with that one, throw that out and get another piece.